Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. Today we will see how to make whipped cream using whipped cream powder. I'm sure if you're in this lockdown, all of you are finding it difficult to find the whipped cream, whether online or offline. So here is a video how we can make a beautiful whipped cream using the whipped cream powder, which is available in Amazon and even some other sites as well, but I picked it from Amazon. I will give the link in the description. You will go ahead and purchase and start making whipped cream using the powder. If you find the video useful, do share. Yes, this is the powder, PIK is the brand which I'm using. There are many brands available, but this is the brand that I bought, and it comes with an offer. 5 packets at 222 or something. From Amazon I have bought it. I'll give the link in the description. Go ahead and purchase. How to make whipped cream from whipped cream powder? Of course, you need to do it on the ice bath. Keep some larger ball. Keep some ice cubes on top, and then the ball goes in, which you are going to use it for whipped cream. And ensure that you have freeze it at least 1 or 2 hours in your refrigerator. Now remove the packet, cut it, and use cold milk, heavy milk, or even normal milk. It works well, but it should be cold. 150 ml of milk for one whole packet. 50 grams packet. This is what given in the instruction. Whip it. Start with the 2 speed, and then go to 3, 4, and then towards the end you can use 5. It took hardly 4 minutes for me, like they have given in the instruction, not more than that. I am using Philips 450 watts hand mixer. I have already given details about this. This I have purchased it from Reliance Digital, but now this product is not available, is what I am hearing. But this one is really works well, 450 watts for whipping cream. I will give this link in the description. You just go ahead and purchase if it is available in Amazon or any other sites. Ensure that you keep rotating the bowl so that it gets whipped evenly. If you use 450 watts, it takes 4 minutes, but I'm not sure if you're using anything more than 300, how much time it's going to take. Mine was, like I said, 450 watts. So it took hardly 4 minutes. No need to add sugar, it comes with the sugar, but if you want more sweetener, it is slightly less sweet, but if you want more sweetener, you can add 1 or more tablespoon of powdered sugar or icing sugar. And flavoring, of course, you can add vanilla essence or any essence that you prefer. I'm just making it simple, so I'm not adding any essence. Yes, vanilla essence would enhance more flavor for the whipped cream. We are just whipping. It's still not 4 minutes. Like I said, you can see now soft peaks, and towards the end little aggression goes in to whip it. Then you get snip peaks. It is then ready to go to decorate your cakes, or even you can use it for your ice cream. You can just add some fresh fruits, add a dollop of whipped cream, and you can serve to your little ones. They just love it. Yes, in this lockdown, let's not worry about, we are not getting any whipped cream. Here is the option available. Powders are available on sites like Amazon, Flipkart. Just go ahead and purchase and make your whipped cream. The taste, I would say, definitely not as equal as the dairy or non-dairy whipped cream, but definitely not bad. It's good. I would say it's good. My little one liked it, of course. We all enjoyed this version of whipped cream. So do give this powder whipped cream a try and let me know how you find it. Yes, it is almost done now. You can see now, beautifully, it is forming. Yes, now it has reached the consistency that you wanted. You now go ahead and decorate your cakes. Like I said, beautifully soft, light, fluffy and tasty as well. If you find the video useful, do share. That really really means a lot to us. And if you still not subscribed, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and do press the bell icon so that you get updates on all the videos that we are uploading. Thank you so much for tuning into Latu's Kitchen.